Today marks an important milestone for the future of naval shipbuilding. Because what you see before you, the Pro-X DMP 320 additive manufacturing machine, it's a key weapon in our digital transformation arsenal. It's a significant first for our industry, and I'm sure by now most of you are familiar with the digital transformation that's going on at Newport News Shipbuilding. This is a very significant part of that.
This is so exciting. I've had a chance to work with these guys and just watch how they had just worked through the problems, and I just feel like a proud mother, really. This is a really exciting time for our department and a really exciting time for the shipyard. This really could potentially change how we do things.
With additive manufacturing, we can print small parts such as valves, brackets, instead of casting, forging, and fabricating them by welding or tying pre-existing shapes together with welding technology.
Yeah, I actually invented 3D printing umpteen years ago. And, then it was to prototype plastic parts. That was the purpose, because that was a difficult problem for engineers back then. It's just a kind of a rapidly exploding field.
It's important to know that we are evolving in highly technological ways to advance the art of shipbuilding, not just for ourselves, but for our Navy and for our nation.